like to roll the dice. By chance they came on Devil's Game, and gosh, they paid the price. Paid the price. And now they're fighting for their lives on a mission fraught with dread. And if they proceed but don't succeed, well, the devil will take their heads.
Wow. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Cuphead. My name is Fairway, and thank you for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, thanks for joining us. You can watch live at twitch.tv/Fairway. I've played a little bit of this, like 5 minutes with Tay, and we didn't do so well. Here we go. Can just feel the rage. Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell Isle, there were two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman. They lived without a care under the watchful eye of the wise Elder Kettle. It's too loud? Okay, I'll turn it down. One day, the two boys wandered far from home and, despite the Elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the Devil's Casino. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the craps table. Hot dog, explained King Dice, the casino's sleazy manager. These fellas can't lose. I feel like I should do like a, these fellas can't lose. Nice run, boys, laughed a newcomer. The brothers gasped. It was the casino owner, the devil himself. Now how about we raise the stakes? He suggested with a toothy grin. Win one more roll, and all the loot in my casino is yours, the devil boomed. But if you lose, I'll have your souls. Deal? Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. Good gosh, Cuphead, no, cried Mugman, for he understood the danger, but it was too late. Snake eyes, laughed the devil while slamming the floor. You lose! The brothers trembled in fear as he loomed over them. Now, about those souls. The brothers pleaded for their very lives. There must be another way to repay you, Mugman stammered. Yes, please, mister, Cuphead added. Perhaps there is, the devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. I have here a list of my runaway debtors. Collect their souls for me, and just might pardon you 2 mugs. Now get going, the devil roared, kicking the boys out most rudely. You have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls. Otherwise, I'll be the one collecting yours. Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. Come on, Mug, panted Cuphead. We have to find the Elder Kettle. He'll know what to do. There we go. There's the story. All about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. There must be another way to pay you. I think I've seen this porn. What a fine pickle you boys have gotten yourselves into. I know you don't want to be pawns of the devil, but if you refuse, can't bear to imagine your fates. You must play along for now. Collect those contracts, and you'd best be ready for some nasty business. Your debtor friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into terrible beasts. Take this potion so they won't hang you out to dry. It will give you the most remarkable magical abilities. Now go to my writing desk and use the mystical inkwell there. Remember! You need to prepare yourself for a scrap. Okay, let's turn down the music a little bit, because it is loud. Is that good? Hopefully that's good. Now go! Oh, is that the same thing I just saw? Oh, no, it's not. Hold duck down to crouch. Okay. Jump. Dash. We didn't do this. Would have been helpful. Oh, my right bumper works now. I was using my garbage controller before, but I couldn't do that. Oh, yeah. How much of my Australia money do I have to donate for you to give every character a funny voice? I'll do it for free, dude. I'll do it for free. What up, Bread? Bread the Butter? Congrats on affiliate. Can I talk to you again? You'll have to lay out all those debtors to move on. Now shake a leg! I like the way they talk. I like the words they use. The first boss has the Fiarwe voice. Fiarwe! This is adorable. Hi! Hey, you fellas! Looks like you're in for it now, eh? There's only one of me. My brother's not here. See, the blue one, Mugman, is the wise one. So I'm playing as the fool. So it's true to life. Well, I used to be the same way, always getting into trouble. Running, shooting, jumping. But now I prefer just strolling around and going to the pictures. But hey, let me give you a hand. Take this. 3 gold coins! What do I buy with them? Pork Rinds Emporium. What should he sound like? Oh, like that.
Welcome!
Long range with below average damage, no aiming required. Extra hit point. Short range with damage deal if you can. I think I should do extra hit point. I wasn't even looking at what they cost. Oops. Jugs, you want to voice the pig? Pork Rind? Spreadshot's good? Yeah, I should have looked at them more. I didn't realize I could only buy one. Okay. Well, we'll just save it the other one then.
Goodbye.
You got to equip those new purchases if you want to use them. Look at your equip card, you bums.
Look at your equip card, you bums.
Sorry, I forgot the voice. Okay. Pea shooter. What was that, charm? Okay. Easy enough. There's only 4 worlds? Oh. 3 worlds in a finale? Easy. Easy. Is this a level? The root pack in Botanic Panic. Let's do regular.
A brawl is surely brewing.
I did it. I'm dead. Shit. Hey, little guy, it's okay if you have to cry. Get it? Because he's an onion.
Here's a real high-class bout. You're up.
Oh, that takes like a second to do. Oh! Oh, I wasted it. I'm so focused. Okay, I need the end of the level now. Oh no. No. Not like this. Oh, you can break them. Oh no. No, what is happening? You stupid. We might go to easy.
A great slam and then some. You're up.
Oh, I wasted it. Vision with the auto host, thank you. Appreciate it.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
No! Fuck you!
Yeah.
Yes. That felt really fast. I keep thinking it's Y instead of... To be. Easy peasy. Soul Contract, the Root Pack, Devil's Office. Harumph! I'll be a monkey's uncle if I'm putting the moolah in, putting my moolah in the bank. For all I know, the devil's probably controls the place too. They'll never get a hold of my gold if I spread it all around. And if some Joe happens to find a coin or two, good for him. That's what I say, harumph! God, there's two of them. Oh, God. No, 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 no. Halfway through on the first try.
A great slam and then stuff. It's on.
God, this is a really difficult way to aim. Oh, I should be back farther. Thank you. Crude and bad, because we're from the wrong side of the lily pad.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up!
I don't know where to stand for this. No! Not there! Not there either! How much health do you have? What are you doing? Wait, that can't be good. No. Am I supposed to get those? I feel like no. Oh. No! What is happening?
Good day for a swell battle. Here goes.
I just tried parrying. Can I parry these? Or just the pink things? I didn't aim up there at all. What's that?
No. No.
No! I am really good at this? No thanks, Star Wars.
Here goes.
Smartass. Oh god, I almost landed on the coin. What the fuck does that mean?
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin!
It's like, it's just hard enough that I want to keep trying. That's a horrible thing in a game. Stop it. Stop making it almost attainable. Come on. Hit me. Come on, let's go. That was enough for today. I beat a level. I'm happy with that. I can't. Everybody that's watched on YouTube, thanks so much for watching. We're gonna try again tomorrow, probably. I can't do it anymore. How far are we in the game? I can't play. I'm too tired. For watching you, thanks so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode. Have a good night and goodbye. Can't do any more today. I can't. Guys, I'm exhausted. I'm tired. I'm on like little to no sleep. I can't play. Can't do it. I'm sorry. Not even worth highlighting. Sure it is. Fuck you guys. No, I'm not into the stream. We'll go play something else. Oh. How long was that? Like an hour? You don't want it on YouTube? Why? Turn up, 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 turn up You guys want to see me suffer more? Really? I can play Fortnite when I beat the game! Star Wars, are you high on milkshakes? Six 6% of the game is done. Good to know. Hello everybody and welcome back to Cuphead. Oh, it's the same day. It is. I'm gonna keep doing regular, cause fuck it.
Good day for a spell battle.
Good day for a spell battle. Bring it. Let's go. Come on. It's all fun and cheery at the beginning.
Here's a real high class belt. Now go!
God, they got it, they got it, they got it. I don't know if this is time-based or damage-based. Seems like some of this stuff is time-based and some is damage. Maybe it's all damage-based, I don't know. This is the hardest one out of all of them.
For broke and now you're choked.
Oh, and now you're croaked.
Here's a real high class bout. Now go!
Don't you dare touch me, you fireflies. Come on, come at me. Low blow, you fucking frogs. Low blow. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. God damn it! We're not good!
Come on.
God, okay. Come on. Keep repeating the same phases? Is that how the game works? It's damage based? Okay. Hey Leland, I'm sorry. I don't know if I said hi to you. My bad. Can't touch him. Okay.
A great slam and then stuff. Here goes.
Duly noted. Let's go. God. What were the three parries? The levers? Sorry that took so long. What's up, Tech? Soul Contract. Ribbian Croaks. Cool. I took their souls. Do a running gun? Okay. I think that's what Tay and I were doing. Over here? The Elder Kettle. It's adorable. Or is it not in here? No? Oh, okay. Whoops! You said at the start. Hi! Is it? Oh.
And begin.
Yeah, this is what Tay and I did. Yeah, this is much better, guys. Thank you.
Now go.
I was about to say this is easier, and then it wasn't. It wasn't easier. Crap! It's not working. To cheat.
You're up.
You're up. Come on, where's Mario rules? Kill everything. Fairly, why aren't you killing everything? Blah, 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 blah.
Thank you.
care. Was that the end? Oh. I did it! I did it! Ah. Try that, I'm not very talkative during levels. It's just massive amounts of concentration. I should buy stuff. I should get a new form of shooting. Okay.
No bullshit.
Okay.
Welcome.
Okay. You guys pick what I buy. I got 6 coins. Long range, below average damage. No aiming required. That sounds lovely. Smoke bomb, invisible dash, will not take damage during a dash. A great defensive maneuver. That sounds terrible. Short range with spread damage if you can keep close to your target. Automatic parry. The first move, parry move is automatic. All you need to do is jump. That sounds dumb too. Great coverage with average damage. Aim backward for maximum damage. The smoke bomb? That sounds stupid. I never dash. You can only do one like offensive power up thing, right? So it's either the roundabout, the spread, or the chaser. Spread shot. Alright, you guys pick between the roundabout, aim backwards for maximum damage. I don't know if that would be good or not. I think I've seen that one. Spread. I think I want to deal more damage. Replaces. Oh no, never mind. I want it on my A, right? Wait, what? B is like my. Oh, wait, there's two different. There's two different weapons you can use? I didn't know that. Wait, that's like the one I can I get the cards for and power up, right? Okay, yeah, that's what it is. I get it now. Yeah, so the spread shot is the top one, the EX is the 8-way, which is like the super version of it. Same thing with this one. The pea shooter is that, and the Mega Blast is... I get it. Okay, what should we do now? Another boss? I don't know why I'm going the wrong way. There. Be gone! Come, spirits! Oh, wait, you're real. Oh, that's a chick, isn't it? Oh, well, I was about to hit you with the old parry move. That's how you deal with ghosts around here. I sound like that
old person in horror movies where he's like, "You're not from around here, are you?
Don't go in that house."
Only a nitwit tries shooting someone who ain't really there.
Speaking of not being places, would you fellas mind moving on? There's only one of me. You're spooking the fish.
You know, like they go into that, like, old abandoned town. It's like, oh, you're new around here, aren't you?
We don't want to go down there.
The ghouls are out tonight.
Now go!
Ooh, look how fancy that is. I like that. Can't touch me. Wait.
Huh? Here comes a spooky bunch.
You're up!
You failed.
Oh, I have to parry because they're pink. Oh.
Here comes a spooky bunch.
Here comes a spooky bunch. Come get me. Protect the vase. Don't tell me what to do.
Parry persistence. You're not welcome around these parts.
That one had a little hat on. He was kind of cute. Was he like a baby ghost? Oh, no. Looks like the Monopoly Man, actually. He had a mustache.
Victory!
Victory! Easy peasy. Is this normal? Or nude mode?
Gosh, I don't know how to thank you boys for saving me.
Sounds like Mickey Mouse. What am I doing?
Where are my manners? Ho-ho! I didn't even introduce myself. I'm known as the legendary Chalice. Pleased to meet you. I was searching for magic and got trapped by those ghosts. Speaking of magic, please accept this gift. Ho-ho! It should help. There are other mausoleums around Equal Isle. I just wonder.
Cool. See, level 4 is done.
No! That wasn't a level.
I unlocked a new super. Hooray! Oh boy!
Dear me, you mustn't forget that magical super arts have to be equipped in the menu before use!
Thanks, lady. Super. Super art. Energy beam. A devastating attack spills from your head, horizontally only, ground or air. Oh, okay. Confirm. Well, we're all stocked up. Where am I supposed to go now? To the right more? Do a boss level? Okay.
Okay.
Ruse of a news. Goopy Lagran.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
Red hot. Oh, wow. Okay. Whoa! What am I doing? How do I use the new shot again? I wasn't even paying attention.
A great slam and then stop. You're up!
Right off the bat. I don't know if I like this gun. Okay, lazy, I'll dodge. It's It's actually, this might be worse.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Because I have to be really close. Oh God! I don't know if we're gonna get this one.
Here's a real high class bout. Now go!
Duck that. Fuck. Oh, come on. What he does! He bounces off the wall! Why? That's what you do! You can't just change up your pattern! Halfway through? What up, Depp? This is really hard.
Good day for a 12 hour. Now go!
You're so good at this game.
Great slam and then stop. Now go!
That doesn't make any sense, but sure. Happening. I'm very smashing, even in grave situations.
A great slap and then some. You're up.
How can one man possess so much talent?
I think it hit him.
Have you played this before? You're too good.
Shut up, Ivy! I'm gonna keep you locked up in the basement forever.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
Fuck!
Thank you.
I thought I missed. I didn't dodge. I keep pushing left bumper to dodge. That's not how you dodge. I know I should be shooting up. I realize that.
Hey, nice, you got it first try.
Oh.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin.
Going back to a real job. The ult did hit him because the thing cracks when it gets damaged. It's not cracked in the beginning, and when you hit it, it cracks. I didn't miss it. Because I wouldn't be able to hit it if it was running around. It didn't matter. It's dead. I was trying that before. I was trying to stand still, but I don't know. My timing was just off. So I felt like running the opposite direction of him. Get a head start in the dodge. What's that? You two want to fly in a plane like I do? Ha! You're not completely sitting in any cockpit till you study those blueprints. Blueprints. What? Oh. Okay. X to shoot. B is special. Oh, so it's the same shit.
Ah.
That's cute. I'm a nuke.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go.
Oh yeah, the words. I've seen this one. Not good enough to do that.
Get a back button? This stream has to be cheating to be this good.
Did it. That was the second try, I believe. What you looking at, Chip? It's not my fault I've been busy fighting off those casino debtors. Now I gotta save up to have my blade fixed. So help me, I wish someone would bust that King Dice one. Oh, don't worry, I will. I'll bust real good. Cagney Carnation.
Here's a real high-class belt. And begin!
What? Oh. What the fuck? fuck am I doing? Oh, they plant. Okay. Okay, I get it. I get it. At least I get
that
stage.
Here's a real high-class battle. You're up!
Oh. No, I don't get it. You can't shoot him?
A great slam and then stop. You're up.
Break the thing. Holy shit, this boss seems complicated. Wow. Okay.
Here's a real high class battle. Now go.
Just making sure. I need to go down. Oh, you can't hit the body. Fuck you! At least I get what it is now. Fuck. Fuck, I forgot I was coming back. Fools who attempt to fight this will leave with allergic rhinitis? Oh.
This match will get red hot. And begin!
I didn't see it.
Good day for a well battle.
I'm not giving up. You tricked me! Same spot.
This match will get red hot.
Same spot.
It's on.
Need some coffee. And a hug.
Good day for a 12-man. It's on.
Okay, so you can't dodge that. Good to know. Why? How much health do you have? Oh, can you not break it until it turns into the flower thing? Great. Fuck. Later, Leland. Well, no, I thought you had to hit it until it broke into that.
Now go.
I think it just stays there if you don't shoot it, though, right? Serious? It's that easy to kill?
Thank you.
I don't even know how I did the plain one.
Good day,
nuts.
Well,
look how happy he is in the beginning. A little flower. Shoot those.
Good day for a well battle. Now go.
This is torture. I saw it growing. This is fucking impossible. There's so many things happening. I know I had the ult. I realized that.
Good day for a well battle. Now go.
Attention to him. Save that until the next form. No! God! Ah!
It's so hard.
Hi, Lulun. Welcome back.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
So close, but so far away.
How did the seed not hit me? What the f- sticks his stupid next across the floor, the vines. Come on. Close.
This match will get
I know.
Hot.
I have my
Here goes.
I realized that. After I died, I realized it. Faster. I know I had the ult. That's not going to get me to the end, though. I keep missing when he does that.
Now go!
Come on, get to the ult. I felt like I got way farther and I didn't.
This match will get red hot. And begin!
Later, Leland. Thanks for chilling, dude. What up, Krav? What's going on, Metal?
Good day for a swell battle. Here goes.
You don't have, like, I thought you had different, I don't know, I thought you had different levels of jump, but you don't. Well, there's normal and simple. It's unnormal.
A brawl is Shirley Brewing.
Thanks for watching, guys. I'm surprised anyone's even here. you played Rocket and Fly with him? The crab guy? Was he cool?
And play co-op with me so I can beat this. I did the airplane boss in the second try. That's pretty cool.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
I should have gave up there.
Thank you.
Okay. We're going to call it there. I'm not playing any more Cuphead today. I can't do it. Everyone who's watching on YouTube, thank you for watching. I'll see you the next episode. Goodbye. God.